inspiring work you're doing to fight the tobacco epidemic. This has been another year of great progress, and some of the world's biggest cities and countries have been passing laws that will save many lives into the future. And this conference is a chance to celebrate that, but also to look ahead and determine where we can do more, because as we all know, we still have a long ways to go. Every day, almost 20,000 people die from tobacco use. And every day, the tobacco industry is working to get more people hooked, especially young people. This is a race against time, but we really can win it. And our foundation is committed to supporting your work. And I know that together we can continue making great strides. Now, you have a packed day ahead of you, so I'll be brief. But I did want to thank our friends from Cape Town, particularly the mayor, for hosting us during a very difficult time for this city. Cape Town was actually the first business trip I took after leaving City Hall in the year 2014. It is a dynamic city and an economic engine for the region. But right now, as you know, Cape Town is confronting one of the worst water crises ever to happen in a major city. Unfortunately, climate change may make extreme droughts like this much more common, and that poses serious risks to public health. Climate change and public health are two of the areas our foundation focuses on, and we're working with many of you for cities to, as your cities to drive progress on both. We've helped to create a network of cities like the Global Covenant of Mayors and the C40 Climate Leadership Group, and I hope all of you will encourage your mayors to join if they haven't done so far. Cities account for 70% of the world's carbon emissions. So the more we can work together, the faster we can make progress. And tobacco is a powerful example of the importance of global cooperation. And tonight we're going to give out awards recognizing the very best of the impressive work being done in all regions of the world. We have a great program planned with some incredible South African performers, and we'll also discuss a new effort that will help all of you continue making headway against the tobacco industry, especially as they target new customers with their products. So I hope to see you all there. Thanks again for your great work. You've got an awful lot of things to do ahead of you, and I'm just glad that Bloomberg Philanthropies can be part of it. So keep up the good work, and we're going to be with you. God bless.